Good morning. The French fry from Pravada. I believe this is Blackbird Cigar Company. So, this. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's got a snug but not tight draw, just a nice snug draw though. Tell you, this smoky weather from Canada that's clouded up our atmosphere, it's kind of really a bummer. I mean, it's I don't know, it's pretty shitty, I think. You know, I mean, it's almost like some kind of passive aggressive act of war. It's like, you know, your neighbor is wafting their shit, burning trash, and it's getting it coming over to your house. It's not cool. Not cool. No. Yeah, we haven't had a sunny day in like a week. This is my whole summer break. I'm spending it in fucking overcast. It looks like Detroit. I guess I'll say one thing about it. It is not as hot as it could be, I guess. But I don't know, I'd rather have a hot sunny day than this weird overcast shit. This is frightening. I mean, think about it, this is just some forest fire. Imagine a nuclear explosion, imagine how long that would last. I guess all those movies make sense now where it's all overcast and stuff. You know, you take for granted the sun, how important the sun is, but the sun does so much. I mean, I don't know. I mean, maybe it's just the vitamin D, but it's like, it just makes you happy. All right, anyway, French fry, give it a 90. It's good.